Fair, and along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, set to bring you all the commentary here on EA Sports. Ray, fans have been fired up for this one for a while. What are you looking forward to most here watching this one?
Well, goaltending's always important, and both teams have talked about the need for their goalie to be among their best players. But both of these teams lean on them heavily. And I would say the guy that plays the best is probably going to come out on top.
Lined up in the middle, we are ready to get things underway. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. St. Louis plays the puck along the boards. Puck picked up by Point. Maintains possession. Takes the pass from the left wing. Shot! And that one stopped. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. O'Reilly's got it through the neutral zone. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Petrangelo. Moves the puck to Schwartz. And that pass is intercepted. Pass stolen in the open ice. Dumps it in. The Whalers have it behind the net. Gets it back. Slides the puck across to Point. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Here's the pass. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall.
A few moments ago, James, that was a big hit.
Slides it quickly to Shen. St. Louis plays the puck from the corner. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. On the doorstep, off the post, and that goes off the iron and stays out. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Hamonic's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Yeah, he gets rung up for a hit that's a little bit over the line. You can't run that far to make the hit.
A little too overzealous?
Yeah, just a little.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
The Blues have it against the wall. Sends it quickly to Bozak. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Blay. And that one's turned away.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Grips it and rips it, and he stands tall in goal. Aho's won the draw deep in the defensive zone and manages to clear the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Leipzig. And he takes a shot, and there's the save. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Right out front, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Carries it across the line. Here's a chance right in the slot. Takes a shot and makes a save.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. From the point, and that's blocked. Taken along the wall by Petrangelo. Makes the save. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. Big win for the shorthanded unit as they clear the puck from the zone.
Yeah, no one's going to keep it in the zone when it goes off the glass at that speed.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pushes it across to Shen. St. Louis has it in the open ice. From the point, big time stop there. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. And now it's grabbed by Barbashev. On the attack along the boards. A chance in front. Big time stop. Barbashev's won the draw. Here's a shot. Oh, what a glove save. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Gets it out of his own end. Solid shorthanded performance there as both teams are now back to even strength.
Immediately, this becomes really frustrating, but as they go back to the bench, the power play will look at that and say, we did a lot of good things. We do that again the next time, we're going to score.
Slides the puck across to point. Quick pass over to Bozak. Battle along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Here's a short pass, and they score.
Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not going to matter. It's in the net anyway.
St. Louis has jumped on the board first with an early goal here.
Their coach was just talking to them about don't take your foot off the pedal. Up one, let's make it two.
And that one's stolen at center ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Hickey. Unloads a shot. Stops him cold. Another stop by the goaltender. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd in a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight.
As soon as the player winds up, the goaltender moves out, squares up, and makes the save on the slapper.
St. Louis can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Centering pass! Hoffman swinging the puck through center ice. St. Louis gets a hold of it. Carries it in. Angles it over to Shen. Huge steal in his own end.
I don't want to be too cautious, but when you have the lead, you better be sure about moving the puck.
With possession along the wall. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Knocked away. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Slides the puck near the front of the net. With the stop.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. O'Reilly's won it in their own end. Moves it to Schwartz. Solid hit on that play. That's a solid hit. The Blues scores! Quick blast! No chance!
You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
St. Louis off to a sensational start here tonight, now up by a pair in the first.
So keep attacking. Don't let the other team get back in the game or even believe that they're in the game. Get a third one. Put it away.
Grabbed along the board by Bortuzzo. Quick feed to Bortuzzo. O'Reilly swooping in on the attack. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Whalers gain possession along the wall. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it quickly over to Boddicker. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
We used to call this the tic-tac-kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Slides the puck over to Steen. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Quick pass to Schwartz. Feeds it over to Tarasenko. And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the wall by Pietrangelo. Seattle's ready to go on the attack. Slides it across, and it scores! What a shot!
Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Here in the dying moments of this period, the Whalers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Puck grabbed by Brody. Sebastian Aho. Hamilton's got it on the offensive end. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end.
59 seconds.
Feeds the puck to Point. Up along the wing. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a short pass to Blay. That's moved up ahead. Quick pass across to Pietrangelo. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Point. Shot denied by the goaltender. St. Louis has it near the wall. Pass across to Pietrangelo. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Point's gonna go off for a pair for charging here.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long a run to finish the check.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Well, they get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up.
1 minute left.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. And manages to clear the zone. St. Louis will play it from behind the net. Quick feed to Perron. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Hamilton. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Works it across to Nash. Shot and makes the save. Goalie plays it up. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that's broken up. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Comes up with the steal.
Time to force.
Try to turn on the Jets here. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
The Blues have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Pass back to the Point. Sends a pass over. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Directs it on over to Barbashev. The first period comes to a conclusion. Well, both goaltenders leak a little bit here. We've got a 2-1 game, and I can expect more of the same here if the first period was any indication.
Fans, don't forget our 50-50 draws coming up in the middle of the third period.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. The Whalers penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Lights them up into the boards. St. Louis has possession of it now. Perron's got it across the line. Takes a shot, comes up with the stop.
The Blues have been focused on playing really physically. They've had the most hits this period. As a result, they have the lead.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Clearing attempt. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Here's a shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Hammers it. That one's tipped. There's another stop.
Goalies do drills to follow the puck a lot. This is one reason they do. Deflected shot, he makes the save.
St. Louis has been the better offensive club to this point, and that's why they lead here in this second period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Vasilevsky's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
St. Louis has found a way to get a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender. Gets it out of his own end. The Blues can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Denied by the goaltender. Slides it over with pace to Hoffman. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Hoffman's got it along the wing. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides it quickly to Shen. Perron's got it into offensive territory. Into the corner now. Slides it diagonally to O'Reilly. Point-to-point pass. He scores!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two. He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads his team in goals.
St. Louis looks a little more relaxed on the bench there, Ray. What do you see?
Yeah, they should be. I mean, they've worked hard to get themselves into this position. Now you want to put the pedal down, try and stretch this game out, and put it away.
Tries to feed it over to Sundqvist. Sundqvist got it along the boards. Strong feed from along the boards. And that's picked off. Here they come on the attack. Laying the body. Parayko's got it in the defensive end. Rips it from the blue line. Denies him with a save. Angles it over to Boddicker. Boddicker's got the puck. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Slides the cross-ice pass. Taken by Boddicker. Takes the feed from the left side. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Looks to get the puck over to Thomas. Moves it on over to Seabrook. Slides the puck to Parayko. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Steen's carrying it ahead. Back at the point, they set it up. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Quick pass to Blay. Takes the feed. Thomas has the puck against the half wall. Bertuzzo's got it in the offensive zone. Sends it quickly to McQuaid. Feeds it down low. Here's a short pass to Blay. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Yeah, forcing it a little bit. There's no need to when you've got the lead.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it go from the slot. So close.
Oh, he's going to kick himself for that one.
Sends it in on the attack. Seattle's got it from behind the net. St. Louis looks to attack. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Over the line they come. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. St. Louis takes possession along the wall.
Oh, I like the way he's hanging on to this thing. He's got two goals already. If he gets a chance, here might be number three.
Comes up with the stop.
Vasilevsky's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. More than half the frame has been played here. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Passes right to the front. Takes a bank in front. Goalie makes the save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
The Blues have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Nice defensive robbery on that. Takes it across the blue line. St. Louis has it in the offensive end. Moves it to Hickey. Back to the point it goes. Here's a blast. There it is. It's in.
I don't think it's going to matter, James. I get a look at this immediately. I think no goal. This was waved off hard immediately.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. The Whalers have it against the wall. White out in front. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Seattle's got one back late in the second. How does that change things now, Ray?
From their bench, it seems like they're pretty excited. They jumped up. They're loud. They're ready to go as they try to find the equalizer.
Feeds the puck across to Fleury. Takes the pass. Shot right in front. Beautiful stop with the stick.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Takes that pass back at the point. Denies him on the play. Great reflexes. Another save.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalies get the blocker up to make the save.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Whalers make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. Spectacular desperation play. Right in front, and he comes up with it. Carries it across the line. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves behind the net. Backhander, and he gets a paddle on that one.
Oh, here's another look at this. I thought this was in the net. So did the shooter. But the goalie makes an unbelievable save.
St. Louis continues to lead here in the late stages of period number two. They have been the more complete team offensively. Tries to get it over to Toffoli. And the middle frame almost done. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. He looks deep to Schwartz. Schwartz gains the zone. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Oh, he's trying to dangle there, but he loses the puck. Now he's got to chase it back.
Quick pass to O'Reilly. And that'll do it for period number two. As both teams head to the rooms, it's a 3-2 hockey game.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse, featuring complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Tarasenko's got it against the boards. Gets in front of it. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends it over to Toffoli. Into the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Slides the puck down low. Blocker save. Puck scooped up by O'Reilly. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. To his teammate. What a steal in his own end. The Whalers look to start the transition game. Into the corner of the attacking area. Lets it fly. Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. Parayko's lugging the puck. O'Reilly's going to play it against the half wall. Quick pass across to Hoffman. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Tries to get the puck to O'Reilly. Centered out in front, and he makes the save.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Hughes quick on the draw. Quick feed to Hamilton. Passes it to Marner. On the attack along the boards. Works it across to Shen. Moves it around along the half wall. Rocks him on the play. Carries it in. Quick pass over to Hamilton. Here's a blast, and he misses. Is that just a confidence thing?
Confidence or trying to be too perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal.
Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. Bodker's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Fleury. Right in the slot. Looks to set up at the point now. Can't get it to go. Nice pass. Into the corner. The Whalers scoop it up along the boards. Steen swooping in on the attack. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Seabrook. Shot deflected in front. Scores his second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
still lots of time left here in this frame. The Blues have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here's a chance in front. Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the boards by McQuaid. Feeds the puck over to Pitlick. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Pitlick's got it on the offensive end. With the stop. St. Louis holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Bozak's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that one stopped.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck. He's got a stride on the defender! And he comes up with a big stop!
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop.
Passes on over to Pitlick. From the right side, takes the pass. Sent into the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it across. Scores! They're not out of this one yet.
Now they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Seattle's got one back here, yes. Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Here's a short pass to Point. From the point, they take control of it. Knocked away. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Slides it diagonally to Thomas. Thomas plays it into the offensive zone. Thomas plays it against the boards. Moves it to Barbashev. Stopped by the goaltender.
Another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Here in the back half of this period, the Whalers have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Hoffman's got it across the line. Lets the wrister go. Stopped by the blocker. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And he gains the zone here. And that's taken by the defense. Moves it over to Hoffman. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Hamilton's got the puck along the wing. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes the feed. Seattle's got the puck. Quick feed to Marner. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Well, he's got two. You think he can get three? He's never had that in the game before.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Shen's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Here they come on the attack. Quick feed to Fabry. Huge steal at his own end. Pushes it across to Boddicker. Along the half wall with the puck. Floats it right onto the tape. And that one's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Seabrook. Approaching the final minute of regulation. Loose puck battle along the boards. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Over the line they come. Sends the pass over. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie, the extra attacker's out. Here we go, face off inside the offensive end. The net is empty, they've got the extra attacker out. Nash has won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Sundqvist. takes it across the blue line to the empty net. Sends it ahead to Reeves. Reeves moves the puck. Receives the pass. Let's it go, and there's the save. The net is empty. A big draw here looming inside the offensive end. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save. St. Louis is trying to maintain this lead late in the third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to point, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Towards the gaping net, that goes wide. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Here he is from the slot. They tie it up! They tie it up!
Well, right beside me, their bench just sprung to their feet. The guys are banging their sticks on the board. They're so happy. I think they all thought the game was gone.
That's really good work for them as they pressure on at the offensive zone, finally get the puck into the front of the net, and in it goes.
Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up. Moments away, we'll drop the puck for overtime.
Get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people. Makes the save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
O'Reilly's won the draw. Slides it over with pace to Tarasenko. Fires it! Turns him away! Big stop by the keeper. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a pass down low. Petrangelo's chance to win it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. St. Louis has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Dialed in on that stop.
Now, once the second one goes in, whether you're a scorer or not, you start thinking about, hey, maybe I could get a hat trick. He's never had one.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a short pass to Hoffman. Aho's carrying it ahead. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Scores! Good night! A big overtime win. Did you ever have an OT winner?
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know you've ended it all. And when the guys come to pile on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home too.
Tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.